Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can create app page, home page, record page in Salesforce Lightning Experience. Before starting, if you go to description of this video, you will find various links related to Salesforce training video series. So you can follow them as well. So now, first I'm going to tell you how you can create app page. So go to setup and here you need to search for app builder. So just type app builder, so its link will be available. So Lightning app builder, so click on this link. Now here you need to click on new. So here you can see existing Lightning pages are displayed here. Record and home pages, these are existing one. So once you create the page, its detail will be available here. So I'm going to create new. So here three options are available: app, home, and record. So I'm selecting app page. And description is saying build a one page app for Lightning Experience and the mobile app. So this app page will be available for both Lightning Experience as well as for mobile application. Now I'm clicking on next. So let's say test app page, it is a label. Then here you can see various standard options are available for selecting the page. So header and left sidebar, header and right sidebar, header and three reason, header and two reason. So accordingly, you can see the preview at right hand side. So whatever you want, you can choose and you can click on finish. So selected layout will be available here so that you can pick standard or a custom component. Those are available in your org. So right now there is no custom component available. So I need to choose standard components only. So let's say I'm choosing recent items. Then I'm choosing chatter feed. And then I'm choosing rich text. So rich text basically displays the text that you want. So this is demo app page. So this content will be displayed. So I am applying some formatting here. So this way you can see this text will be displaying on this app page. So after placing the required component, you need to click on save. Now here you can see it is asking for activation. So click on activate. So when you click on activate, so it will ask you some details. So here you can see it is asking for when you activate this page, a custom tab is created for it. You can manage the tab's visibility in the setup. So two options are available, activate for all user and activate for system administrator only. So as per your requirement, you can choose this. To set further restrictions on who sees this page, use permission sets and profile assignments in setup. So I'm choosing default one, activate for all users. Then here Lightning Experience. So here you can see add to Lightning apps. So various apps are available. So you can choose a particular app where you want to place this app page. So let's say I'm choosing My University. So here you can see this page is placed on My University app. And this is for mobile navigation. So right now I'm not using this because I'm not going to demo this on mobile. So for Lightning Experience, I chose on My University app. So this page will be available there. And you can click here so that click and drag and drop this so that you can change the position of this page. So I'm putting it after home page. So I'm clicking on save. So activation successful. Now I'm clicking on back. So if I refresh this sales app, so you will not see that app page. And if I select My University app, then you will see that app page. So I'm going to choose that now. So here I'm typing My University. So this app I'm going to open. So Yeah, here you can see test app page is available. So you can click on this. So the page that you created will be available on the particular app. So this way you can create app page and you can place it on a particular app as a tab. So I hope you understood the first thing, that is app page, how we can create this. Now I'm going to tell you how you can create this home page. So there are two options. First is you can create it from the scratch, like we created app page, or you can also click on this home page and you can edit this and you can create new one by editing this existing home page. So I'm going to create first from the scratch, and also see here, you can see the app page which we created is reflecting here. So now again, I'm clicking on new so that I can create home page. So it will display the options. So home page, so you can see customize the Lightning experience home page. So it will be available for Lightning experience only. Then I'm clicking on next. So let's say its name is home page. Its label will be home page. And here are the reasons. Only two reasons are available. So you can choose accordingly as per the requirement. Click on finish. So here also we need to put particular components that we want to display. So I am picking recent items, then assistant, chatter feed, key deals. So these are the items that I picked for this page. So I'm if I click on this page, so you can see its label and API names are available. I'm clicking on save. And again, it is asking for activation. So if I click on activate, so now I have the parse so that I can assign it to org or to particular app. So if I click on assign as org default, so all the existing home pages, those are assigned to various apps, will be replaced. And this page will become the default page. Right, so if you want to make this home page default for your org, then you can choose this one. If you want to assign this to a particular app, so you can choose second option. So for a particular app, this home page will be default. And if you want, like in a particular app, you want to assign this page, home page, for a particular profile users only, then you can choose this third option, right? So let's say I'm choosing app default. So I'm going to select my university app, and yeah, only this my university app, and I'm clicking on next. So here you can see it is asking for review assignment. So I assigned it for my university app. So for this whole app, for all the users, whether they belong to any profile, this home page will be common. So now I'm clicking on save. So it is saved successfully. So here you can see right now you are seeing this home page, quarterly performance, assistant, today's event, today's task. So this was the existing one. Now I am clicking on back. So I created new home page, and if I refresh this My University app, so you will see different home page here. And here in setup, you will see one entry for that home page. So here you can see, here it is available, right? So now we have total 5 pages. So if you want to clone any existing page so that you want to create new pages, so you can do that as well. And if I go there to my university app, so here you can see this home page that we created is available here, right? And if I go to any other app, let's say I'm going to service app. So on service app, you will see different home page. So earlier homepage was a default for whole org, but now I created new homepage. So that is specific to my university app, but for rest of the apps, existing one is the default. So this way you can control home pages as per your requirement. So I demoed you the second option. And one more thing, if you want to edit this one, if you want to edit this existing one, so there is one option. You can click on this gear icon and click on edit page. So this page will be open for editing, and you can add or remove the components, give a new name, and you can save this home page. So here you can see by default home underscore page underscore default one is added. So earlier there was no one added, but now one is automatically added. It means we are cloning this existing home page so that we can create new home page. So this is another option through which you can create home page easily or quickly, right? So this was the second option for home page. Now I'm coming on record page. So record pages are specific to various objects. So if you have account objects, so account record page will be there. If you have opportunity, then opportunity record page will be there. If you have lead object, then lead record page. So for specific object, you can create different record pages. So let's say I'm choosing record page. It is also available for lightning experience. So here, apart from giving label, you need to select object as well. So account test record page, right? And I am choosing account as the object. Clicking on next, again, you can see various options are available. So I'm choosing this one, clicking on finish. So again, I need to set various components on this page so that these will be reflected on a particular application. So let's say highlight panel on the top. Then I want to show record details on this component. And I want to show activities here. So this way you can see a sample account test record page is created. I'm clicking on save. It is asking for activation. So I'm clicking on activate. So again, three options are available. You can choose org default. So this account record page will be default for all the applications which are available in org. So don't pick this one because you may need different record pages for different applications. So choose second or third. So if we choose second, so that record page will be default for a particular app that you will be choosing. And if you want to specify a particular app and record type and profile, then you can choose this third option, right? So this record page will be assigned to a particular app for particular record types and for particular profiles. So these three combinations you can create, right? So I'm going to choose app default. So I'm again choosing my university app. So clicking on next, choosing both desktop and phone and clicking on next. So here you can see it will be available for both phone and desktop, and I'm clicking on save. So this way record page is created. So let me take you to my university app. So I'm going to accounts tab and I'm going to open a particular record. So here you can see highlight panel is available. This is the record detail and this is activities. So earlier it was having different account record page. Now it is having the one which we created. And if I go to any other app, let's say service, so you will see different account record page that was also available with my university app earlier. So I assigned account record page to specific app. That's why it is available only on my university app. So here you can see it is having different layout. It is having related list, details, news as well. And at right hand side, it is having activities. So we had different record page for my university app, and this record page is different for other apps. So this way you can create all three pages, app page, home page, record page, and similar to home page that I demonstrated. So if you have opened any record page related to a particular object, so from here you can click on I need to click on edit page. So click on edit page. So the existing page will be cloned, and you can customize it as per your requirement and with the new label and API name, you can save it. So this way also you can clone existing record pages and you can create your own record pages. But don't forget to activate that page for particular app or record type or profile. So I hope you understood whatever I explained related to app page, home page, and record pages. Those are available in Salesforce Lightning Experience. So if you want to see more Salesforce training videos, so you can go to description of this video, you will find links of various playlists, or you can open my channel and there you will see various playlists also. So thank you for watching this video.